All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Wizard of Oz. Sorry, cleared my throat there. Okay, so, a few things. I went back and got the tickets I missed, so I got all six now of the blue ones. I also farmed up everyone's lives, so I've got 9 lives for everybody, which basically means I have 36 lives. That should be more than enough to get through this game. Now, we need to figure out how to get through this level, because I don't really know. Let me switch off Dorothy, because I think I need her. Jump up here, I could probably do this. Okay, this must be how you get up here. Alright, cool. That wasn't so bad. Alright, where the hell are we now? Oh, okay. Alright, using all those bricks. Picture of that. Alright, so this is the final area. Well, final, like, hub, I guess. This is probably gonna be ridiculous. Mallow Marsh. Okay, I get it. I see what you did there. I'm getting my ass kicked. I feel like there's gotta be something up here, right? They put all these platforms here for a reason. Okay, never mind. Something up there. I don't know what that gold brick does. I don't know if maybe that's like a special weapon for somebody. Oh, there's a ticket. Oh, hell yeah. How do I get it, though? Oh, you piece of shit. Alright, Lion's got some health to work with. Oh, maybe the gold brick is health for the lion. You're up. Alright, and then we'll just have Tin Man amble over to the exit. Trust any of these platforms. I wonder if there's something down there. That was weird. Son of a bitch. I don't think there's anything I can go up here anyway. I can't get up there. Oh, what? Fuck you. Oh, now I gotta go back this way. Is that like a door? No. Alright, so what am I supposed to do there? I feel like there's something down there. Oh, there is something there. Okay, now I gotta go all the way back up. I'm gonna die. Whoa, instant death?
Oh, that's not good.
You know what? Let's come back to this. So I found a way to get easy, because you can go back to the previous areas, which I didn't think you could. This is how I get, some slippers to work with. For error here. There we go. Alright, there's something over there. Question is, how do I get it? Right, I forgot about that. Her slippers didn't work. Alright, you know what? Let's just die. Check something real quick. That didn't work out too well. I'm gonna go up here instead. How do I get across there? Well, doesn't look like there's anything over there anyway. Dead. I fucked up. That's fine. We're good. Gotta be a way up there. Maybe I can't use Scarecrow for this. Not the lion. You have to be able to do this, or else why would this be here? Alright, fine. Whatever. Am I dead? I think I'm dead. Or, no, I'm not dead. Oh, I'm fighting a boss. Really? That was the boss? Oh god. Well, I gotta go back there. You know what? I'll do that off camera. Because I'm pretty sure there's a ticket over there to the left. I mean, I killed the Wicked Witch. What else is there to really do? Fuck off with this. That's an extra life down there, but I don't think I want to mess with that. Another one of these. Oh my god, there's so many birds. Why'd I do that? man bullshit here. The disappearing platforms. Alright, what now? Alright, this level wasn't that bad in the previous area. Or I should say, like, this type of level. Now what? Jump, see what happens. There's no way back up there, is there? So what's this? Oh, we're here already. All right, there's no way I have enough, so we're just gonna leave. Except that I can't. I have to just do this? I can't. There's no way I have enough slipper for this. Or do I? Damn it. Seriously, I've gotta just like... You can't go back? Oh. Oh, okay. Thank God. Alright, well, it's looking like I'm gonna have to farm some bricks and find the rest of these, tickets. Because I only have 2 out of 6. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And, I think there's only one level left after this, so I think we're pretty much at the end of this game. So, it'll probably be the finale in the next episode.